What's going on YouTube, I'm Ed here. Welcome back to another Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, walkthrough that I'm doing. I hope you enjoyed it so far. I mean, it's been quite a difficult game actually. Still on question mode, it's been really fucking difficult. A lot more harder compared to the other three games. I mean, I did them all in hard mode. This is difficult on question. And I've gotten stuck in quite a few of the shootouts. Whoa. A couple of days at a time, so a week, some of them.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Crap. Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Alright, two more chapters, I think, years to go. From what we have online. I think it's like 21 chapters.
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. There we go. Money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it. Just gotta follow their lead.
What's dynamite? Wait, I can't really just shoot them. Follow the footprints.
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't freak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
Just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Just put one of the way out.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Through it as well.
Oh no. Just hold on a little longer.
Crap. Come on.
It's a nightmare, don't worry.
Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat right over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Oh my god. I should have gotten in the game, come on.
Hello?
Over here!
No, I'll go.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
I called it already.
You have a funny idea.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
I've got a feeling Rafe or Nadine's naked each other.
Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Dead end. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Like a typical married couple, wouldn't they?
Wait, is that...
So,
I'll try to press a button in, but
what was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Alright, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good.
What kind of shoot?
Just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Oh, Elena, move that away, please. I almost died because you just stood there in front of me.
So far, so good.
What the hell?
Just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
Crap. You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut? I'm
trying to be optimistic here.
Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Shit. More mummies that go boom.
Check me very fast before I have to go through there, because she's too close to me. See how many I get killed. Yeah, bats.
Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
How the hell did I just survive that?
For Christ's sake.
How am I surviving these? Jeez! How?
Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Light down there.
Well, back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Oh, great.
In reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
Calm down. These guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Oh, hell. Elena, get down!
Right.
You idiots trying to bring the whole place down!
Oh, no.
I didn't expect that. Ah, I'm here now. Man, I've got two wooden crates as cover. Wow. Oh, we got each other. That's what I meant. There's no cover. I don't know what I'm meant to do here. Be quick, I guess. Oh, come on. No, no, Nate, move, please. Oh, I'm stuck as it is in your... Mate, he's flinching too much, man. It's going to get me killed in a sec. Oh, did I get through it? Nope. I think I'm finally for that little bit. I'm taking this little SMG in. As much ammo for it as I can.
Oh.
What's he doing? You don't want to shoot him? Just run. Stand in front of him and run away. Can you shoot everyone though? Wow. Give me a second, I'm just going to save it here now for this little bit. Saved. I'm through right a little bit now, so. More people to kill. I think it's best I use a shotgun, I think. I'll go back for a shotgun. Where is it? Oh! I was flinching that much and I couldn't even shoot him, but okay. What? How did you get behind me? Honestly, where did he just come from? Elena, I can't shoot him, you're standing in front of me. Thanks. Thanks, Elena. Thank you. Honestly, where is that guy coming from? It's like, that's twice now he's come up behind that in the back of me. And he's caught me off guard, I ain't got a clue where he's been coming from. Thanks. Okay, no point even trying to shoot. It doesn't work. Oh, come on, man. This is actually getting me annoyed now. It's getting late and I'm going to bed in a bit. And I don't know where that guy's coming from. There's no other way he should be coming behind me. Right. Lucky I'm the first two of this. Come on, fish up on, I need it. Fuck, I forgot that. Ah, wait for you to slam the no boy, huh? Right. Ammo for that. More ammo. And then bait for another way. Thank you. works. Damn good rifle this is. I don't know about the back of me now. Oh, bad sale. Where's the nades? Dead. Well, let's get this for now because there's more up here with this. Oh.
Shit. Lena, get behind something.
Like what? How am I meant to get that? I've got no good decent guns that I can kill him with. And I can't even move. It's how am I meant to beat a juggernaut pretty much. Okay, kill himself.
I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Yeah, me too, mate. Trust me.
Good idea.
Oof.
The mouse that spoke ill of me.
I hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
We must be on a different route than the others.
Alright, let's see if we can catch up.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right.
I didn't even see if I saw the note first.
It's from two to his men. We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Look around first. It's obviously where we've got to go. one bit of a bit stressing, wasn't it? Sounds annoying, but to be honest.
Oh, hey.
Honestly, oh guys, where was that guy with a shotgun was coming from? Coming around the back of me. Twice. Well, three times that next to me. Kind of back of me, I don't know how or where it came from. Must have an ambush on purpose to get me. So then. Swallowing statues. What the? Okay, I'm guessing just run straight for that one then. Like, oh, move! I think I hate about these type of games is when the computers and stuff like get in your way. Oh, another one.
I'm okay.
No, you're not.
Hey.
You're flinching too much and it's getting me killed. So here she goes again. Oh, this just one's through the right. Honestly, how?
Hey.
Oh, I got an idea. Okay. Well, there's a way to get this through somehow. So what am I stepping on for it to set off? I don't know how or where I'm meant to go. I just keep blowing up. I'm wasting bullets because I don't need them, but. I think it's one goes off near him. He flinches too much and ends up dying anyway. But second one goes off, he flinches, and then I just get stuck. I haven't got a clue. So I ain't left, I've got to go that way, but it's getting through it. I can't move through without getting flinched. I can't move. Elena, please don't get in my way like that. It's annoying. What's setting them off? That's what I'd like to know. I couldn't. I haven't got a clue, guys. I'm sorry, but I don't have a clue. Call me stupid, but I'm just dying and dying over and over, trying to get through this little trap. There's only one way through it. That's going right. The second one of these traps goes off, he flinches and he gets stuck and cannot move. Look. Move! See, look. I was over here, and he flinched when they're there. I mean, is he really in range of that? Let's just test again. Look, it's Finch. No, you're not. You're dead. Because you're flinching. Oh, my God. You finished? Huh? Wow. They all blown up? Hey you, wait, you gonna blow up on me? No? Oh my God. I'm back here. Well, sorry guys, I've just blown up for like 5 minutes. You may just want to skip. I just want to see how I do this, obviously. Second one goes off, I flinch, and I can't even, I'll be spamming circle and it don't even let me roll up the way. Like I'm delaying it for some reason. Look, okay. It's not near you, mate. Move. Cut his flow off. Flow? I mean, throw the flare. I say set him off like that. It's getting for here, though. Don't get right behind me, behind Elena. No, my luck, she's right behind me. This is ridiculous. Move, mate. Okay. It's the only way to start to survive that first bit there. Just like that. Wow. Any more to ready to go off? One else gonna go off in it. Why's he still flinching on his fan there? Any more exploding? Oh, great, more there.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
It's just. I've got trust issues right now, walking through this cave.
Whoa.
Drake took the words out of my mouth.
Oh God. Oh.
Move!
Nice moves.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Honestly, what is this bit? More dummies. Any more?
Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4? Mm-hmm.
Some mystery of Akira. It's funny. All through the first three games, just sitting and waiting for it to go.
Yeah, definitely descending.
I saw a little guy and just. I'd like to look around before I go forward. Well, I'm dead anyway.
Footprints to guide us.
Oh, great.
No!
What the hell was this place, man? Right, so I ain't that one there.
There were symbols on that letter?
That's right.
Oh.
Good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, you know, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs.
Yeah. I can't expect that to happen. But I've got to start. So it's this one here.
Didn't you say there were symbols on that letter?
That's right. Oh my god. Bear with me, guys, I will get through it. I tried looking at my thing, but we didn't want to go back from the pages. Where's the one that I flip? Oh, that one, it was that one. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Who showed his men how to get past the traps?
Which, to be fair, I'm not necessarily figuring out puzzles, I can just figure out myself. Got through most of it without even looking at the book. Oh, actually, I'll get it. I'm gonna need a smoke after this, I swear. Right. Okay, let's have a quick look at the diary again. This one works. That one don't. Like the one with right and left don't. I don't see no barrel on there. Let's go back to here. Don't see a barrel underneath that. Let's just take a guess. Bear with me, guys, I will get through it. I'm not too good at some possible games. I mean, well, some of them, but. Alright, so it's these first three, I know that. Not much light in here either, I can't really see the symbols from a distance, I have to be right up to it.
So far, so good.
Don't jinx it.
Better not, it might be rigged.
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. Okay. Sort of. I'm through it anyway now.
No!
I spoke too soon. Literally.
Avery.
Yeah, I'm through it. Voila.
That's our way out of here.
Well, let's save it again. I've actually forgotten to save the game and have to do it all over again. That's why I appreciate all autosave. Alright, saved, and I bought a cigarette at the same time.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. You know, Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
I agree. Locked. What's the key?
Keyhole? Key.
Wait. It could be a trap.
Choice. But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
Didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing. God damn it.
damn it.
Nate?
Oh, God! Like old times, huh? Lena?
Looks like she's dead. Lena?
Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
She got me too, mate.
No, you have done much worse.
She gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize you're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've gotten that everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come
on. Kissing's over. Let's get to fighting.
At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a gun?
Yeah, sure looks like it. It's a ship graveyard.
Oh, where to now, man? Guess she's right.
Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island. Getting closer to them. Oh, crap. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Hey! They're behind you!
Maybe don't shoot him. Right. That's put me in a bit of a shootout the second I spawn back in. I've got nothing to use for cover as well.
The bigger they are, the harder they are to take down. Oh, crap. Thank you. Yeah. We can squeeze through here. Okay, now where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Huh? There's your answer.
Sorry, I'll take a little break then. That bit was so difficult. It's unreal. I'm trying to surprise them if I can. I don't know I'm here.
Sam!
Oh yeah, nice one, mate.
We're coming to you.
Thanks! Yeah, just... Oh, that's wicked. I just grabbed the one to do that. We had the opportunity to surprise, and you go and fucking scream in language, you go and strut, yeah, you scream, Sam! What? Oh shit. I could have surprised them, man. Like, honestly, why would you... Oh yeah, some checkpoint. Why would you scream Sam when I don't even know I'm there, like... At least I got an extra cathartic with me. Yeah, thanks. You didn't exactly help, did you, Elena? Honestly, I don't know if people with Jake, they never actually help, ever. You see, I kill more people. Finish it. For all of them. Literally, bots kill more people than they do. Like bots and called Gervais. They are so useless in this game. Come on, Phil. Die. There you are.
Here!
I can't really talk sometimes when I'm trying to focus on the game, sometimes. But get back to the point. Bots on Call of Duty kill more people than these people work with Drake. I hope the next Uncharted game actually make people with Drake, like Lena, brother, better in shootouts. I've seen officers coming out, but watch me move out there and it won't come. Oh, I thought I killed that guy. No bullets. Oh, wasting the nade. What did I say?
No!
No, but she's going off. The second I go there, one goes off. I knew it would do that. Rocket Man. Okay. Oh, I need some more bullets. Oh. My bad.
We're sending ducks in here.
We gotta take out that RPG.
See about that. Okay, come on!
Rachel, take cover!
It. Our friends are back!
Take those suckers out!
How many of these trucks did you bring, Ray?
Thank you.
Christ, how many of these trucks did you bring, Ray? Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it? Me up here, right?
Thank you!
For God and liberty, asshole.
Anyone else, huh?
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Yeah, thank you.
Please. Waiting around to hear from you two. Oh, no, we gotta find Sam the latest.
Hey! Hey! Are you okay? We heard those explosions.
I thought. Sam got off of him, look off of him. With a fucking gun, what's about to happen?
Saved his ass again?
Excuse my language.
Actually, how are you doing?
Good.
Some of his gunfights are really hard. Yeah.
He covered me.
Hey. Hey. How's that? Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder. Yeah. You? Cliffside. Grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. Yeah, save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, on the side of this town.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
Maybe it's treasure. I mean, Rafe's gotta go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
you
leave
just
this...
don't know when to quit.
We're all here for the same reason, right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead. So now, we can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was evil. Look at this. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we'll find out where it got sunk.
Oh,
how long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. They don't get it. Actually, Sam, they do. They do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this obsession. Sam. We're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Set up an ambush by the plane.
They did.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
I'm confused. Are we actually going to go for the plane?
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but still have to find another way around. How was that?
That came from the mountain.
Avery's traps.
It means they're blowing themselves up.
No, it means they're on the right path.
Hey, come on. Let's just stay focused, huh?
Right, I'm all for getting out of here, but I kind of want to kill Rafe.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
I'm all for not all about treasure and just getting out of here, but I really would like to kill Rafe.
Give me a hand, Sam. Alright?
I really don't like my character. I mean, the chicks are, she's a badass, like Laura Bailey.
Thanks, we got it.
I didn't realize till the other day, but the guy who plays his brother is actually Joel out of Last of Us. Come on, Bill got off the rifle, right? It feels like it's not changing. They're gonna change their mind or something. It feels weird to be actually getting out of it and not going after the treasure. And not having any charter games. It does actually feel kind of weird. Missed that. Can't just do that.
Hey guys, through here. Check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Let's find out.
Yeah, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, so far.
But I'll try it.
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
I feel like I'm missing something. So, we don't go... Because we can't jump down there. Oh, okay. Ah!
No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
I was trying to think, but every time I try to jump off, it... Kind of hard to do that right now, right?
A sec?
Sure.
Go ahead, Nathan. Yeah, we'll hold it down. You jump across. You're not gonna drop me, are you?
Made it! Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
What, you have elevators?
Massive.
Whoa! Hang on! You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nate. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Lucky.
Sam! Sam, come on! Huh?
Come on, just jump, I'll catch you.
Just gonna go for treasure.
No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
He called you bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Selena, of course she's right.
What? Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him? I'm gonna punch him.
Alright, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? After everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him.
He's not you, Drake. He's different, isn't he? Alright.
We can get over that wall with this.
That's not my face exactly.
Come on.
Here, we got you.
Oh.
You ready? Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
You know.
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
We'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not going to leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can. And be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, good boy.
Promise Keeper, last chapter. I mean, I know it's called A Thief's End, but why do I feel like one of them's gonna die? Give me a second, guys.